first we're going to start. So hi, we have this my little sister. We're going to make up her. So first we are going to have this to have her face a little blended. Change this. There. Yeah. So you're going to have a brush if you have a bigger one. That's okay. This is, I'm going to use my hand to brush it. So this will sparkle her body, right? So then I will just blend with my hand. And she's sparkling. There. Next we are going to do the cheeks. It's like a pinkish kind of color. It's 540 kind of. Yeah, that's for the eyes. So we're going to use it from right here, from the bottom of here. The bottom of her cheekbone. And just blend it a lot. You don't have to have a lot of it. And so all the way down to her mouth. See that? So now just blend it. There. Next, we are going to do the eyes. Yes, you're correct. Actually, first we're going to do... You want this? Say no. I'm sorry, we're not gonna have to put you back because you're so young. Okay, we're gonna put on some gold for you.
Mommy!
Yes, please. Okay, next we're going to use like this kind of gold. See that?
Is that the tattoo?
Yeah, that one's first. We already did that. This is not really a gold, I mean. So I will call it a shiner because it like gave your eyes a shiner. So I'll call it a shiner. Next, we are having lipstick. You want this one or this one? Hurry up. I think this one. It sticks very easily. Okay, this one? It has to be this one. I had this one in my lips. Chimes up. Okay, Yuki? Then after that, we can put on this. Yeah? And it can glow. You want that? Yeah? Okay. Because that's what I get. So you can use whatever kind of lipstick. Okay. Now she looks a famous pop star. See you tomorrow, next time, okay? Bye. See ya.